this awesome animal is found in India's east coast, across the world to northern Australia, and even Micronesia.
Say hi, Sari.
Hi, Sari. Do you know what this animal is? It's the saltwater crocodile. This is the largest living reptile and the biggest crocodilian known to science. Male crocodiles can grow up to 20 feet and weigh 1,000 pounds. Female crocodiles don't get that big. Saltwater crocs have specialized glands that allow them to go into the sea. Alligators don't have these glands, so they stick to freshwater. I love saltwater, and I love going to the beach. The saltwater crocodile is sneaky. It usually ambushes its prey. Whoa! Compared to most crocodiles, the saltwater crocodile has a very wide snout. Do you know how many eggs a female saltwater crocodile lays? 40 to 60 eggs! Saltwater crocodiles are considered lethargic. Lethargic means that they don't move very much. Since they don't move very much, they can survive a long time without food. You wouldn't think so when you look at them, but they can be very agile and fast. They are capable of explosive speed when attacking from the water. They can swim up to 18 miles per hour in short bursts. That is 3 times faster than the fastest human swimmers. At times, they can spend weeks at sea searching for land. Crocodile brains are much smaller than mammal brains. But saltwater crocodiles are smart enough to learn difficult tasks. Saltwater crocodiles have the strongest bite on Earth. Crocodiles' jaw muscles are arranged for clamping down. Dang, saltwater crocodiles are really cool. Just keep your distance. Also, like, subscribe, and check out some more cool videos.